when you're going through major body changes and major energy changes and relationship changes because of the effects of both of those things, sex becomes complicated. Like, it's so complicated. My sex drive disappeared. I also had a hysterectomy, a full hysterectomy. I lost my ovaries and my uterus and even my cervix. Like, I was scared to have sex because what does it feel like without a cervix? I made my partner feel first. Like, I made him tell me, do I feel like a monster? Is it bad? Like, it takes away your confidence and it takes away your drive for it and your want for it. And yet we're in these relationships as young people where sex is supposed to be a big part of your relationship, and it's been really tricky to navigate. I'm sure my partner wishes we had more sex. I know he does. And I wish I did too, but with pain and with, it's really tricky sometimes. And I don't think that it's talked about as much, especially like not just sexuality, but people who are wanting to start families as well. Like, a lot of us cannot do that anymore. And we were talking about the grief and loss of that. But even when you're not talking about family planning, like, you just want to feel sexy, but then you've got these big scars, or you gain a ton of weight, or you lose a ton of weight, and your body's not your body anymore. It's not the body you're used to. And when you have things like menopause to deal with, sensations change, skin changes, elasticity changes, like, things don't feel good that used to feel good. And, you know, the way you've been having sex with your partner for years doesn't work for you anymore. And then how do you have that conversation of, I know you haven't changed and you're enjoying it, but I am not. We need to work around this. So it's been a complicated thing. Yeah. And body image plays a big, big part of it for me personally. It's just, my body's changed so much. I gained all the weight back that I lost initially because of intestinal stuff. Like, I just can't eat what I used to eat or what you're supposed to eat to be healthy. And learning to just be fat and happy has been a thing. And sometimes I succeed and sometimes I don't, you know, it's just yeah. And then you throw pain into the mix. Yeah. I don't know how graphic I want to be about it, but I have a lot of bum pain. And who wants to have sex when your bum feels like somebody like cut your butt? I don't really enjoy it. You know, sometimes it feels like somebody has stabbed me in the bum and I don't want anyone near that. Even if it is my partner, he's beautiful and he's sexy, but I don't want to go there. Even the idea of getting turned on, because the blood flow changes and it puts different pressure on, and like, no, it's not a thing.